students from 5th grade. How are you? Okay, it's art and craft class and we're going to start. Today you're going to draw a hot chocolate cup. Look, that's the picture that you're going to do. Can you see? This is the cup. Inside there is hot chocolate. And why is it hot chocolate? Because I can see it here, okay? And the most important thing that you have to do is be careful with the shadows, la sombras. Yes. Can you notice here that the cup is darker? Yes. And it represents that on the table there is the shadow of it. So you can color the cup as you prefer. You can also color the background on your own way, but it's important to do hot chocolate cup and the shadows. Enjoy it! Bye!